A judge has ordered the federal government to seize the money former Detroit Mayor Kwame Kilpatrick is raising on a crowdfunding site. Kilpatrick and his wife, Letitia, launched that crowdfunding campaign on the site Plum Fund. They were asking for money for their new baby and to pay for an $800,000 home in Florida. The federal government is taking $193,000 from the accounts. Kwame Kilpatrick still owes money to the IRS and restitution to Detroit taxpayers.